First, open Microsoft Edge, and then click on the Copilot icon. Now, ChatGPT 4 is activated.